Greetings, summoners. Welcome back to the Tower Dive. I'm Nugget83.
And I'm Ghimsapper. And I hope you're not afraid of the dark, because here comes your nightmares.
We're starting off this week's episode with Nocturne's favorite drink.
Start off with some Midori, add some orange juice, and then shroud it in darkness by muddling in some blackberries. Throw in a couple of blackberries.
Two and a half ounces of Midori.
And then 2.5 ounces of orange juice. This will calm your paranoia.
I like to add a couple cubes of ice to most of my drinks.
Next time you want to carry your team to victory, don't forget about the battle mistress, Sivir.
We have to keep some in stock because it takes a bit of time to prepare, but it's simple and enjoyable.
We infuse some gin with lemon and mint.
You can use something as a fancy infuser like this, which comes with a bottle, or you can use something as simple as a mason jar.
You want a quart of the lemon, add it to the jar, and then take a couple of sprigs of mint. You're going to want to like cut it up or muddle it so they get some of the minty oils out.
You seal the jar and let it sit for a few days, shaking it every now and then you strain it and enjoy. Strap into your war machine and get ready for this, because it's going to be a hot one.
When Rumble comes in late at night working on some bot, he wants something that will keep him up. So, we start him with a cup of coffee, but we overload it with some peppermint schnapps, some Goldschlager, and some Jaeger.
Cup of coffee. 1 ounce peppermint schnapps.
Ounce of Goldschlager.
Pitch it off with an ounce of Jaeger. Trust me, this will keep you up all night. Now occasionally, this guy likes to man-drop into our bar, absolutely destroying the roof.
Growing up on Mount Targon, Pantheon acquired a taste for a specialty drink, which includes cherry liqueur, some ouzo, and a splash of water. 4 ounces of cherry liqueur.
Two ounces of ouzo.
Another 2 ounces of water. Good thing this thing's so expensive, because it helps pay for the roof. Enjoy! If you have any suggestions you want the champions to try, send a message to the email in the description below.
Press the like button, press the share button, and then subscribe for future episodes.
From contraptions to shadows,
from battlefields to mountaintops,
all of us here at the Tower Dive. Enjoy.